Okay, we're gonna record testing of blood splatter from a gunshot. So.
And here's how we do it. First, we're gonna put in a little plug. We're gonna fill this full of blood, and then this is with bread. And then I've rusted up chunks of bread if we want to look like brain matter. Load this. By the way, this is 1/8 of a slice of bread. We got it calibrated exactly the way we want it. Then we're gonna fill up this thing with blood. And to get the real effect, we'll fill this whole tube all the way up. Then the plug falls out. Hold on. Okay. Look.
Okay, we're trying this again.
Yep.
At a closer range.
At a closer range. Before I should have push this down a little bit because it held up the blood.
Mm.
Okay.
I'm going to get close up on the piece now so we can see it splatter.
Okay. Three.
Those bread chunks are nasty looking. How do you feel about it? Do you like
it? I like it. I like close like that. I like the pattern.
Okay. All right. Blood splatter 101.
I think we've got a winner effect.
All right.